Row, row, row your boat gently down the sea. It is so good to see you, my hustlers. Jobangi mingelela ngisanbonani, and a salute to all my hustlers. Ikamo mepelele show mo let's span bafethu. Joba sibonile ke esiqephini esidlule bafethu ukuthi beselwandle sisaselapho joba iSpani isikhathi isikhathi sisinkhombise ke ama port operation wayo ke I Transnet National Port Authority bafethu. Abalaphana ke eHarbour okuyona enkulu la eMzansi bafethu, I Port of Durban ngaseThekwini. Sambona hustler yethu uKhulekani insizwe yaqala yasebenza njengonogada ku security industry. Kodwa ayithonga kakhulu bafethu ngoba ke isagada ukuthi imikhumbi ingena iphephile kuma port bafethu njoba ke afuna ukuba I berthing master. Ake sambe ke sombona ke asithi nqampu nqampu ngemlilingwane ukuthi ubani.
Uba kwami yena umuntu ebe ngakholelwa kakhulu ekuthenini nako ngafanele ukuthi umfana afunde yena bekholelwa ukuthi kufanele ukukhule. Ulose inkomo maso sokukhulile uhambe ufuna umsebenzi ulobole ugane kanti uma wami yena ke umuntu waba nesandle kuthenini ke agcine elwile ukuthi ngikwazi ukuthi ngiye esikoleni wagcina ngenqobileke noma kwangekho lula ngoba phela kwakufanele alalele ubaba kodwa ngenhlahla ke ke wagcina ubaba evumile ukuthi ngiye esikoleni ngaya nje sengimdala sengineminyaka ye 9 92
ukukhula nokhulekana bekumnandi kakhulu ngoba sikhule sidlala ndawonye nobu bebuya hamba eyodlala nabanye abafana bomndeni ngoba sikhule kumndeni nje bekuyindawo yomndeni kodwa nje mayisebuyile ekhaya besidlala naye noma besibuye sixabaneke silwa sibange lezi zinto esidlala ngazo abuye ngephuce nezincwadi uma besifunda kodwa nje bekumnandi kakhulu beprotective kakhulu
I first day yami ngo 92 I was 9 years old, ngiya esikoleni. Ngangingiyajabule, kodwa futhi ngangijabule at the same time ngoba kwakufezeka iphupho lami. Kodwa manje ngenxa yeminyaka ngangibona ukuthi kunakho lokho ukuthi ngingaphoxakala ngoba phela imina engangimdala. Kwathi ngo-99, ngikwa grade 9, ngathola ama-certificate awu 2. Esikoleni ngenxa yokuthi babebona umsebenzi wami ngathola I certificate of diligence and certificate of discipline indlela engange discipline ngayo nangendlela engange shesha ngayo ukubamba ifundo into eyayenza ukuthi ngibe focus ngaso sonke isikhathi ifundweni zami ukuthi ngangazi la engiphokophele khona ngangazi ukuthi ekugcineni ngifuna ukukhombisa intsha ukuthi noma ngakuthiwa ungene sekulate esikoleni kodwa usuku sengakwazi ukuthi wenze izinto zenzeke. Ubaba ngalesikhathi ngiqeda ngiphasa umatric wayejabule kodwa ke ubaba wayengayena umuntu othanda ukuthi uma ejabule into ayikhulume kodwa wawubona ngezenzo indlela ayengisengiphatha ngayo ukuthi cha ujabule ukuthi umfana wami ukwazile ukuthi angenze ngibe proud endaweni ukuthi aqede umatric kube kuyena okuqala esibongeni sasekhaya lapha endaweni emndenini ukuthi ngiqede umatric ngiphume ephepheni wajabula nje kakhulu impela. Ngo-2003 sengiphasile umatric wami kwangiphoqa ukuthi ngisuke enkandla ngize lapha eThekwini ngoba kwase sekufanele ukuthi ngifuna amadoko ngithole amadoko ukuze ngizokwazi ukuthi ngihlanganise imali yokuthi ngiyokwenza i-driver's license ukuze ngikwazi ukuthi ngifeze iphupho lami lokuthi ngibe yiphoyisa.
Ukhulekani ube yi-security guard after i-matric kodwa bengazi ukuthi ngeke kuze kuphelele lapho ngoba bengimazi ukuthi umuntu oyithandayo into enhle. Bengazi ukuthi ekubeni yi-security guard uzokwazi ukuqhubeka afunde aze abe yilento abekade ifuna. Bengazi ukuthi ngeke kuze kuphelele ukuba yi-security guard.
Ngalesi ngesikhathi ngisebenza as a security guard ngisegateini e-lighthouse service. Abasebenzi base-Transnet ngangibahlupha kakhulu uma bephuma noma bengena, ngibatshana ukuthi bafowethu uma kuwukuthi na kukhona i-post ephumayo ningangikhohlwa, ningitshene ukuthi kune-post ephumile ukuze ngizozama nami ukuthi ngi-apply ngifake indlukuzane CV yami ukuze ngizobona ukuthi angingene, ngoba nganginako ukuthi uNkulunkulu uyangizwa futhi uyazazi iy'fiso zami ukuthi ngidingani. Then kwathi ngo-2007 ngo-February kwaba khona i-post eyayiphumile, then ngabangitshena bathi hayi ndoda-ke akhona ama-post aphumile kufuneka ama-technician assistant awu-2. Then nga-applya, then bangifonela for i-interview. Ngangikade ngisebenza ebusuku ngilele emini, bengifonela bethe na kufanele ngizokwenza i-interview. Angikholwanga ngoba ngangasengazi ukuthi sekukuqala kokuvuleka kweminyango, ngoba ngangazi ukuthi kwi-interview ngizoyiphasa vele.
Ukhulekani ne-career ethathile ngibona ukuthi right for yena, ngoba uhlakaniphile, unengqondo e-fast ekwazi ukusheshe ibambe, uyakwazi nokuxhumana nabantu.
Then ngasebenza-ke e-lighthouse, ngasebenza e-lighthouse ngase ngibona i-post evelele yama-GPR, ngabona ukuthi ngiyakhwalifaya, nga-apply ukuthi cha angimuve ngiye e-marine service. Ngamuva ngaye e-marine service ngoba ngangifuna ukuthola amathuba okuthi ngiqhubekele phambili. Ngayenza i-GPR theory, ngayiphasa. Then into eyayisekufanele ilandele kwase kuyi-practical ye-berthing master. Then ngase ngilokhu ngi-apply futhi ngizama ngifaka kuma-ILP yami ngithi ngiyacela ukuthi banginikeze i-chance ukuthi ngiyokwenza ama-practical. Sasangiya kwi-Transnet Marine Service bayongi-assessa for i-position ye-berthing master.
Khulekani uma eya kwi-interview kusasa ngafe sengathi ilanga lakhe lingahamba kahle kakhulu nje, ayinikeze isikhathi.
Fise ngathi ngaba angahamba kahle, aphumelele, libe mnandi nje, libe impumelelo.
Kuthiwa ngiyayithola le position nje ngoba ngiya kwi-assessment kusasa, kuyobe kusho ukuthi ngiyanqoba, ngiyaqhubeka nomnqobo futhi, ngoba kuyobe kusho ukuthi impilo seyizoba lula kimi, ngizokwazi ukuthi ngiqedele kahle lo muzi ube yile nto engifuna ukuthi ube yiyona. Ngikwazi futhi ukuthi iy'ngane ngizise esikoleni engithanda ukuthi ziye kuzo. Ngikwazi futhi ukuthi ngikwazi ukondla umndeni wami ngendlela engifisa ngayo, ngoba noma ngiyondla kodwa akungakafiki la engifuna ukuthi kufike khona. I'm here for Transnet interview, feeling a little bit nervous. Wish me luck.
My name is Khulekani. Welcome to Transnet National Port Authority.
Good morning.
We are here for an interview for a berthing master, as we have applied. Please feel free relax. We're going to be doing an assessment. We have two parts of assessment. It's going to be this one and the other one where you will be meeting with your mentor after this assessment. Please feel free and you are welcome to this interview. Khulekani, tell me about yourself. Just give me a brief review of your career and how you have acquainted yourself within the marine field.
My name is Tutsuko Khulekani Nsusa. 2007, I joined Lighthouse Service Transnet, and there I was working as a technical assistant, whereby we fixing the buoy, maintain the buoy in lighthouses. So most of the time we use a rubber dart. So I'm familiar to work in the water, and I was also working as a GPR. 2008, I went to join the Marine Service as a GPR. That is my current position right now.
Just give me a scenario, or just tell me a bit about it. The training that you have undertaken, what were the challenges that you have encountered?
Yeah, it's quite challenging because you have to responsible. It's not like I was working under the other person, but now I have to working by my own, and I have to deliver the order, and I have to work with my team. So I have to make sure that they understand what I'm telling them, and I have to be more. Focus on what to do, what's the, because we also got the paperwork that we have to do before the shift.
And I'm gathering here, you mentioning all the time that you are working with the team. Are you a person that works well with the team, or you work well individually?
You, if you're working as a berthing master, you have to work with the team all the time because you are working as a sort of supervision. So you supervise the gang that you're going to work with them and tell them and give them the orders what's for the day.
Okay, the last question where I need you just to give me in terms of safety, as you have mentioned. This position, it really needs someone who will be very good in safety. Just explain the safety measures that you might have to follow when you are working along the quay.
Sorry, can you please repeat the question?
Explain the safety measures.
Yes.
You need to follow when working along the quay.
Okay. If you're working along the quay, let's say maybe you're coming to dock the ship is coming alongside. You have to make sure that there are no booms along the quay, and no obstructing object, and make sure that even if you reverse the parquet, because you're working with the parquet, you don't reverse toward the quay. You reverse off the quay, because if you reverse toward the quay, you may sometimes lose lose, and then you reverse toward the quay. So it's better to don't reverse toward the quay, and make sure that whatever you can see, like the loose fenders on a shore, you report it immediately.
Okay. That's the end of our interview right now. As I have mentioned, we've got two parts. The second part that's going to be undertaken right now is going to be done with the supervisor or the mentor that's going to be taking you. He's got three tasks that you will have to do. Then after that, we will come back and give you a feedback of the whole assessment that we have done.
Khulekani o supile bogone le botsebi ba hae ditakatso tsa hae tse a ikemiseditseng go ditswelletsa ene wa elellwa maikarabelo a mosebetsi ona ke rata ha re o banne le ditakatso a tsamaya a ya dikwetlisong ha a dula fela kapa a kopa dintho mahala o sebeditse ka thata go finyella mo a leng teng ka jeno lekala lena la maritime lena le makala a mangata ke a logistics minerals services le security empa yena o kgethile lena la logistics mosebetsing ona o ka sebetsa ka hare go dikepe kapa o ka sebetsa mo dikepe di dulang teng go ithutela sena o ka ya sekolong sa Transnet Port Authority kapa wa ya yona University of Technology ha se o qetile he o ka kgethela ha o lekala le leng gore wa lerata
Mahaslase, check a hari tutile kabo pelo ba hai Khulekani. Go gore ha o setla morago sa maemo a hao, o setla morago sa diketso tsa hao le diqeto tsa hao.
Babuke emakhaya amahaslase ahlaliswa phethe ehlelweni bafethu asitshela ke izitoro zabo baphinde futhi basifundise ukuthi abantu abaphumelelayo empilweni yibona ke abahlela izinto. Umbuzo ke engubeka kunina namhlanje ukuthi ngabe wena khona izinto ozihlelile bafethu khona ama plans owayenzile. Ngicela nihlelini ke ilist yenu ezinto ke enifuna ukuzifezekisa ngo 2017. Angikhulumi ke ngebucket list bafethu ngikhuluma ngeizinto ke ezingashintsha impilo zenu. Ngicela nihlelini ke ama goals wenu for 2017 khona lapha ku Facebook na ku Twitter khona ke sokwazi ukugquguzela amanye ama hustlers.
My name is Khuleko. I'm working as a berthing master. I'm working Port of Durban. Morning, Zuza. We're gonna do the task one. We have three tasks. I need you to show me the splice and different knots. Can you show it for me? Okay, thank you.
Like the ocean sands through the hourglass, so are the days of our lives. As hustlers, my face, get to see some of my bitches, my salons, see some of my harbour, some bag in a birthing master yet to Khulekani. Instead of a shangan seeing down there, shangan is a lapana, Jobaga secret show, a bantu master Transnet. Umsevens of Ubanera, Kul Jobaga and Kusu, Imikumbi, Ipepile. Now in Apeka, Umsevens of Kutu, Utumene, Ipendulu, Ubanera, Kulba Fetu, Jobagans and Taba, get wet jambuletu, Yagle Vigi. Out again, get the jenge lighthouse buffet. You can you sell in jail buffet in niggas amatlu amabini, which are your letters C and O. We ask you for a quick penny look on the panel social media. But right now, it's Bob Combridge. I guess for some of us, see a bona ukulagan ashay task. You got a
Khulekani, this is our workshop. I need you to do the splice for me, the ice splice for me, and for that you're gonna do the bow line. Can you do it for me?
The bow line, sir.
You're gonna start with the ice splice, then you're gonna do the bow line after that.
Okay.
Okay, can you start showing me how to do it?
Now I'm going to make the splice here. The splice that I'm going to make is the eye. Is the eye, that's a yig we use to make it when we make faster ship.
In point of bedding master, it is a pilot, as you see the ship. Sometimes you might find that umkhumbi is 300 meters engicabanga ukuthi kulingana amagrand amathathu. Upilot lapho usuke accommodation and akwazi ukuthi ayobona lapha phambili ukuthi kwenzakalani. So umsebenzi kabending master ukuthi agade upilot ukuthi njengoba eza ngaphambili eza ezoncika uza ngendlela efanele yini uzokwazi ukuncika angashayisi umkhumbi. And ukhumbule ukuthi phela ama customers ethu kufanele ukuthi umkhumbi wawo siwuphathe kahle and siwanikeze isevisi ekahle.
Okay, I'm doing an eye. This is an eye and I'm splicing it without making an untight knot, so it's gonna be just neat. You will see as soon as I finish to make it how nice it is and neat. Yeah, go test number one. Bese bengifundiswa ukubopha amanothi, bese sengifundile ngakwazi ukuthi ngikhona ukuwabopha ngendlela ehlukahlukene nanokwazi ukusplicer ngaphandle kokwenza i-eye ngaphandle kokuthi ngibophe ifindo. Nje kwawo ngenza into enhle nami bengakwazi ukuthi ngingagcina ngikwazile ukuyenza. Then okunye ngikwazile ukwenza ukuthi ngikwazi ukuthi ngikwazi ukwenza intambo ebemfishane ngaphandle kokuthi ngiyisike noma ngiyikhathe, ngakwazi ukwenza ibemfishane. Ilokho engibone kuthanda ukuthi kube interested ukuthi kuphathe kule task number one. Even a short splice like this, it can hold the heavy thing, it's not gonna come up. into ayenza ukuthi ngicene ngenze Berthing master ukuthi bengifuna ukuthi ngiqhubekele phambili nami ngikwazi ukuthi ngiye phambili ngoba life lesi lokuzana kulomsebenzi bengiwenza ngibonela ukuthi hayi sekufike isikhathi sokuthi nami ngiqhubekele phambili yona ndlela yokuqhubekela phambili bengiyibona ukuthi izongilidela ekutheni ngikwazi ukuthi ngithole imali engcono nomsebenzi ongcono kunalo bekade ngiwenza phambili. Hayi wepe so far.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. Doing very well.
Okay.
Important the Berthing master to know how to tie the knots because kuyenzeka uthole ukuthi la basemkhunjini babephose intambo mhlawumbe ingafiki la bese kudinga ukuthi uBerthing master ayibophe kuleli sayidi ukuze ukwazi ukubuyela kubona ngoba intambo zisuka emkhunjini siyimukela simukela ngazo lezi ntambo so kufanele kube lula even nabo uma beyibophe kufanele bayibophe ngendlela ukuthi kube lula ukuthi uyiqaqe nawe uma kuthi uyabophela back kube lula futhi ukuthi bakwazi ukuthi bayiqaqe.
As you can see, the splice is done now and it's not gonna come out and it's not even gonna turn out. So you can even pull the heavy jute thing with this, it's not coming out. This is what we call it, a splice, without making a knot.
Okay, that is very good. Okay, can you do the pollen for me?
Ngiqale ukuba iGPR. Manje sengiyikwi-Berthing master. Uma ngiqeda kwi-Berthing master sengikompletile yonke ilokuzana ama-studies ami ngizoya for i-coxswain. I-coxswain ngila o-driver khona iy'kebheleze ey'ncane. Uma ngisuka lapho sengiyiphasile futhi i-coxswain ngizobe sengiya kwilokhuzana kwi-pilot board skipper. I-pilot board skipper ila o-driver khona lezi iy'kebhe ey'hambisa o-pilot. This is what we call a bollard. Most of the time we use it when we make fast the ship.
I-challenge ongayithola while nibopha intambo uthola ukuthi njengoba imikhumbiza la eThekwini uthola ukuthi khona ama-Philippine khona ama-Chinese whereas we can't communicate very well so you need also to try to ubakhombise ngama-sign like if you want to basileke intambo they must leg the rope because remember bazolaphuza ukuthi yakhuluma nabakutshela ukuthi hey I don't understand but you have to make sure that you understand what they yini abayidingayo wena yini oyidingayo from kubona so that umkhumbi uzokwazi ukuthi ubophe kahle ngokuphephile ngoba ukuphephile ukubona khamba khambi.
Okay. Can you do the ship shank for me?
Yeah, ship shank is when maybe the rope is too long, then you want to short the rope. The easy way to short the rope is you pull this rope and then you fold this side.
Task number one, Khulekani uve wenze kahle kakhulu ngoba ivision yesikhathi into ebalulekile la isikhathi ofanele ukwazi ukwenza ngawo la ma-notes because remember umkhumbi njengobuza suke singekho isikhathi sokuthi ulenze inoto uphinde uliqaqa ulenzanga kahle so kufanele ukuthi ezintambo iza you make the notes and then you untied it and then you carry on working.
Task one ngibona ngathi ngisebenze kahle kakhulu ngingazike phela kodwa mina nginakho lokho kugqugquzeleka ukuthi ngibona ngathi ngisebenze kahle kakhulu task one. Tie the rope, you hold it like this and then on this side too you also make the turn, pull it like this, then your rope will be short and then it won't come.
Mona re bona bokgoni ba ho sebedisa matsogo le technique e nepahetseng gore thapo ena ha o tlo e sebedisa hape e ske ya one ya bothata yena o supile gore wa utlwisisa ene hape le botlhokwa ba o netefatsa go kena le kaleng lena o tlhoka senior certificate maths le physical science di botlhokwa o tlhoka S1 le S2 ya dithuto tsa maritime o itekanele go ya lewatleng ene o atlehe ditekong tsa hao tse dingwe. Mahaslase, bokamoso ba hao bo itshitlegile go se o sietsang ka jeno. Tse ka ha dithapo di tlhammwe, go tasking e latelang, o tlameha go netefatsa polokego ya crew le vessel.
Morning Khulekani, you have done very well for the first task. So now we're gonna do the second task where you're gonna go and meet your gangs and briefly the safety talks. After that you're gonna do the calculation for me. After that you're gonna go and talk the ship. Can you do that for me?
Yeah, I can do that.
Okay, thank you. Okay, Khulekani, you Nazi crew ukusebenza nayo. Uzocela ukuthi ukhulume naye nge-safety talks ukuthi kubaluleke ngani ukuphepha emsebenzini. And after that, you're going to do the calculations because you're going to make fast the ship at minimum of 15. Okay, guys, this is Khulekani. It's going to be our bedding master today. I will be working with him to observing what he's doing. Okay, you can talk to the guys for the safety talks.
Basebenzi njengoba soya lapha kuyodoka isitimela izinto esizocela ukuthi sibheke ngizocela ukuthi sibheke eyokuqala ukuthi ngalesikhathi umkhumbi uza sibheke iheaving line ukuthi kuyenzeka uma abasebenzi basesitimeleni bekhonsa iheaving line bayiphonse kuba kumuntu osuke phansi esebenza. Ngiyacela ukuthi sibheke. Kubalulekile ukusebenza ne-team ngoba ukwazi ukuthi usebenze nabantu abahlukahlukene, uthole imiqondo eyahlukahlukene kubantu futhi ukwazi ukuthi usolve iy'nkinga zabo ngoba njengoba bebaningi nje baney'nkinga ey'ngafani. Kufanele ukwazi ukuthi umqondo wakho ngaso sonke isikhathi uhlezi une-challenge ukwazi ukusolve iy'nkinga zabo. Ukwazi futhi ukubabona noma befika emsebenzini ukuthi mhlawumbe uma ukhona unenkinga ukwazi ukubabona kuse-early ngoba ukuthi umuntu esebenze nenkinga lokho kungadala ukuthi egcine eselimele noma mhlawumbe ephazamisekile emsebenzini. So ukusebenza ne-team kwenza ukuthi umqondo wakho uhlezi uflexible ukwazi ukuthi ena ubhekane nezimo ey'ningi ezahlukene.
Important ye safety kubaluleke ngokuthi njengoba wazi ukuthi wonke umuntu njengoba ezosebenza la usezosebenzela umndeni wakhe. So kubaluleke ukuthi uma esuka ekhaya ephephile naphinde futhi abuye naseyinganeni zakhe ephephile. Engahambi nemini ewu-5 abuye senemini ewu-4. So suke senza sure ukuthi uma besebenza alandele leyo migomo leyo yokuphepha. And senza ngokusemandleni ukuthi ukuphepha imigomo yakhona ingabi nzima ibe lula in order to ukuthi ukwazi futhi ukuthi umuntu ayikhumbule all the time when he's performing ama-duties wakhe.
Okay, thank you. Going to make fast. Meeting of 15. Do you know where is meeting of 15?
Yeah.
Okay. The length of the ship is length. I'm not too sure in my calculator. It's 177.
Lens forward and up for me. And then you can communicate with the pilot.
Okay. The berth that they got the different kinds of calculation is dependent on how long the distance from one polar to another. So they estimated 15. We use the because they 60 feet polar. So that we call it a. Uyafunda khona la kodwa kufanele ukuthi ube nayo kancane basic ye knowledge ye mathematics ngoba kusofanele ukuthi ukhalkulate ekugcineni ukwazi ukuthi ube neshoyo ukuthi i-answer or i-total oyitholayo ngempela i-space esizoba right for ukuthi ufake umkhumbi.
Okay, ama calculations sebenza ngokuthi fanele wazi ukuthi i-berth ne-berth kona into ekusibiza ngamabholadi. Amabholadi lokhu okuyikona esibopha kukho intambo. Lokho kukusiza ukuthi wazi ispeed. Normally kujwayele ukuba wo-20 meters. Ikona ukwenza ukuthi ukwazi ukudivida kona ne-length emkhumbi so that uzobona umkhumbi ukuthi uzokwazi nokufitha laphaya.
The formula that we are going to use to calculate for that bed, it's we can use 18.3 because it's 60 feet bollard. So we can take 177, the length of the ship, 177 divided by 18.3. So 177 divided by 18.3, the total is 9.6, etc.
If wenza ama calculations are wrong, lokho ngabe kwenza ukuthi mhlawumbe uthole sekuba nengozi
uthi umkhumbi ufanele ukuthi ungene. Mhlawumbe yangithi uthe wenza ama-calculations akho, wathi umkhumbi uzofita. Sekuyaba uma usuza because remember ukuthi kwesinye isikhathi kweminye imikhumbi uthola ukuthi usupervisor uba yedwa, uba phambili kuphela. So upilot nje ube lapha phezulu akakwazi ukubona exactly the space lapho, udiphende kuwena. So nje njengoba azomtshela ukuthi une-space ngemuva, othatha ufind ukuthi ama-calculations akho abe wrong, uthola i-space leso obusisho wena ngasiphi. Lokho kuzobe sekwenza ukuthi agcine eseshayisa umkhumbi ngemuva noma ophambili. Ingakho kubalulekile ukuthi even noma ufika kwi-berth kufanele ukukhulume no-pilot just to make sure ukuthi ayikho i-misunderstanding.
Task 2 ngibona engathi ngisebenze kahle kakhulu. Iyona indawo engibona engathi ngisebenze kahle kakhulu. Ngoba ngikwazile ukuthi ngilokhuze i-crew yami ngakuxoxa nayo nge-safety, ngayitshela yonke into ebalulekile futhi i-safety njengawe kuyinjoba bengishile eqaleni ukuthi iyona priority yethu, iyona nto ebalulekile la ku-Transnet okufanele siyibeke kuqala ngoba i-safety comes first.
Khulekani o na le bokgoni ba go laela ka nako o tla kgona go itshepa gagolo. O a tlameya gore a buisane le team ya gae go checka gore a na tsotlhe kaofela di ka taelo and-e ba ya utlwisisana. O kgonne go supa bokgoni ba puo go beakanya le go coordinator mosebetsi. Mahaslase, go botlhokwa go qala go nagana le go batlisisa ka career ya gago gore o tsebe go kgetha di-subject tse nepagetseng tse tla go isang lekaleng le o lebatlang ga o qeta matric wa gago. Career ke ntho e bonolo. Wena ke search gore a na ke eng se o se etsang bonolo ka lerato le ka lethabo. Ke a o jwetsa o tla thola motho ya tla o patelang go etsa seo. Ko tasking e latelang, bokgoni ba Khulekani bo shebwa ka go tibileng.
Okay, welcome back, Khulekani again. You are streaming, do very well for task 1 and task 2. So I need you now to do the task 3. Yes. So we're gonna berth the ship here. As you see, this one is already berth. There's another ship is coming in. So you're gonna berth, you're gonna talk to the gangs, tell them what is expected to do, and then you're gonna talk to the pilot.
Okay.
If there's anything you need to understand or any question?
No, for now there is no further any question. I think I understand everything. That's how I'm going to do.
Okay, and remember to explain to the guys very well, and don't forget to put all the safety gears.
Okay, not a problem.
Thank you.
All right.
Abantu abaningi bazi umkhumbi kaNoah, thina-ke siwumkhumbi wama-hustlers bafethu iSpani. Sesiqinisithe ama-hustlers awahambi ney'khukhula. Ngithi siphethe i-Berthing master yethu bafethu uKhulekani, osebenza-ke ngemikhumbi emikhulu edinga-ke iqembu-ke lo chwepheshe bafethu, ama-marine professionals ukuphetha umsebenzi. Kodwa-ke I have this sinking feeling ukuthi iwe jambulo iyanihlula. Awuthi-ke nginikeze another clue, which is the letter H. Ngithemba ukuthi izokhona ukunceda. UKhulekani ujwayele ukuthi avulele imikhumbi indlela, ngabe-ke uzokhona ukuzivulela indlela ekuseseni eligqamile. Asazi, let's take a break before we get seasick. Stick around, we'll be right back.
Okay, I've got Mr. Nzuza here. You're gonna take cover from him. You're gonna getting the order from him while you're doing the incoming. The ship is gonna come here just now. Okay, Mr. Nzuza, you can talk to the guys and tell them what they're going to do.
Yeah, we are going to make fast the ship here. Yeah. And as you can see, it's one gang. So you have to split you guys. So you know how we're gonna split you guys. And then One team will make fast on the bow and one team will make fast on the stern. So before we make fast, I can see we got an obstruction here. So can we please try to remove the obstruction and then we make fast the ship.
On task 3, Khulekani will be communicating with the pilot to dock the ship safely alongside, where you're gonna give the pilot the clearance, what is the clearance on a bulk, what is the clearance on a stand, and giving the pilot, assisting the pilot, the distance from the quay side while the ship is coming closer to the quay, so that it's not going to be hitting the concrete. As you know that we have got the defenders, you also need to check the obstruction. When you're talking about obstruction, he need to check anything can disturb him or his gangs, like defenders, the patchers, everything that needs to be moved before the ship comes. That is very much important to leave early as possible to be there before the ship comes.
So,
Berthing, it'll be Springs first, 3 and 2.
Okay, Palatrento. Now he's telling us how many lines that is going to they're going to give to us. So 3 and 2, 3 headlines and then 2 springs.
Thank you, Leon. Leon. Leon.
3-0 clearance on the power. I-crew yami ngalesikhathi ngithole ilokhuzana information ukuthi isitimela siyangena. Ngihlale nabo ngabatshena ukuthi sesiyobopha isitimela manje. Izinto okufanele bazenze ukuthi uma isitimela sesiseduzane seyiqala i-crew yasesitimeleni iphosa iy'ntambo, kufanele bebe-stay clear from ilokhuzana i-key, ngoba ngalesikhathi kuthrowa i-heaving line. I-heaving line intambo esuke ithrowa from esitimeleni, kungenzeka imshaye ngoba kwesinye isikhathi isuke ine-weight. Ingenzeka ikushaye kulimaze, kwesinye isikhathi uyafa ngisho nokufa. So kufanele bebe clear, kuphoswe intambo bese beyasondela-ke bayayithatha intambo.
That white thing there, that is the draft, yeah. That give us how many meters from the seabed with the ship. As you see, they can read it is 8 meters. But if you can't read it, you can ask to the pilot because they've got on board the ship all the information so that you can see how many cargo you loaded on board. You want to also check it on a stand as well. If you can't see it, you can also check to the pilot as well. The important thing about Berthing Master is that we have to travel as a 24-hour shift. So kubalulekile ukuthi ama-customers banikezele good service. So Berthing Master must be there and yenze ukuthola ukuthi kuba nomoya, kuba nezulu liyana. Akuzukusho ukuthi ngoba liyana izulu namhlanje uBerthing Master uzofanele ahlala ngakhona. Into ekuyiyona ethanda ukuthi isinikeze umzima umoya. Uma kunomoya-ke ne-visibility kwaphela ekugcineni efanele ubukhulu ama-customers ethu siyibophe ngokuphephile. So uma kungabonakali kahle asikwazi ukuthi sisebenze. These guys, they're standing by there. When the ship is closer, they're gonna cast the heaving line. Your guys, they're gonna grab it and they're gonna pull it and put it the bollard. Sometimes the communication is not good from those guys because sometimes you can find out it's a Philippine. So you have to also, if you.
Yeah, it was 1-5. Let's cut the steam. Let's get it. I'm going to khona i-heaving line awesazophoswa i-crew ngoba yile ntambo le esuke iphoswa from esitimeleni iza kwishore. Ngabatshena ukuthi kufanele baba-clear bangasondeli eduzane kwayo ngoba ngalesikhathi bayiphosa esuke ine-weight kuyenzeka ikulimaze leyo ntambo le. Ngabatshena ukuthi babe-aware nanokuthi futhi uma kuthiwa bayasebenza bengami kwi-loop yentambo noma kwi-bite yentambo ngoba ingenzeka ibaphose baphonse emanzini futhi bengame esayidini elingaphakathi kwamanzi intambo ibe ingaphandle. Kufanele ngaso sonke isikhathi bambe ngaphandle kwentambo, intambo ibe ngaphakathi ngasemanzini for i-safety yabo. One string on the bullet one.
Thank you. Let me know when you clap.
Easy. ukusebenzela emanzini uthando lwakho ngiqale ngoba sengiqale ukusebenza ngisebenza eduze kwalawo okunamanzi khona ngaqala ngaba nothando lokusebenzela emanzini ngafisa ukuthi nami ngelinye ilanga ngiyafisa ukusebenzela emanzini kodwa ngisemncane bengenalo uthando ngoba bengingazi ukuthi ukusebenza emanzini kunjani.
Ukulana ku-task 3 usebenze kahle kakhulu. Kwenzeka le nto engisanda kuyichaza ukuthi uthe besa-standby besalinda ukuthi umkhumbuzo lavele lani izolo. Uma lini izulu kwasho ukuthi abanye babo ama-rents bebashiye emontweni. But ngakho kufanele ukuthi ekugcineni umkhumbi kufanele ubopheke ngokushesha. Ukwazi futhi ukuthi ungabi nama-delays. Ngoba upilot njengoba ekhuluma naye udiphende kuyena ukuthi ukusondela kwakhe la nokuboshwa kwakhe usezandleni ka-Berthing Master kanye ne-team yakhe. So wenze kahle kakhulu.
Ku-task 3 ngibone ngathi ngisebenze kahle kakhulu ngoba ngikwazele ukuthi ngikhulume no-pilot saxhumana kahle naye sasebenza umsebenzi futhi usitimela sasibeka endaweni e-right.
Welcome back, Khulekani. As I have mentioned before, that we're going to be having an assessment with the supervisor that we have met. Tell me, the experience that we have encountered with that guy being on site, how was it?
Yeah, it was good. It was good because he was a good guy and he gave me all what I wanted. And he was teaching me like he was teaching the first person, and I received all what he told me.
So the experience that we have for this task that we have done, how was it?
It was quite interesting, but a little bit challenging because it was my first time to work in a rainy day, like it was raining, and then it was my first time also to work alone, and I feel that I have to do my best because the pilot was relying on me, so I had to do my best. That's what I wanted to do.
Okay, being at environment now, do you still feel that this is the job that you really want to do?
Yes, I feel it is a job that I wanted to do because even if you're working, you feel confident and then you feel like you feel that challenge, and I like that challenge. That's what I like, because at the end of the day, I know that I did something which is not easy.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. From the report that I've got from the supervisor, he has given me a very good report, looking at the task that we have done. Summarizing both assessment, I feel that you can be a very good asset to our organization, and his team as well, they will have a very good asset. But at this point in time, as you know, this vacancy, it's not opened yet. So should the vacancy being open, you will be considered, you will be amongst the list of people, bearing in mind that we have done this board assessment with you.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right, thanks. I just finished my interview and I'm happy that the lady said I may be considered to become a Berthing Master if the post is available. Noma ngingakaqashwa kodwa ngiyathemba ukuthi if kukhona iposition available ngizokwazi ukuthi ngithathwe. then ngikwazi ukuthi ngakhe umuzi wami ngoqedele ngenze yonke into engiyidingayo nokuthi ngifundise izingane zami la engithanda ukuyifundisa khona. To all my hustlers, I want to say pressa, pusha, panda.
Usebeditse Khulekani. Re ithutile ka wena bonneteng gore ga go di shortcut tse yang sebakeng se molemo. Je ka ha batshilo sa hao sebaka se tla o fitlhela. Potso ya rona ya beke ena e tswa ko Tanatswa. A re ena o na le kgatlhego ya go ithutela pilot. Training program ya Cadet Pilot e na le menyetla ene gape ya kwetlisa for batšha ba nang le kgatlhego lekaleng lena. South African Express le yona e na le menyetla e mmedi e leng Cadet Match 1 le Match 2. Maane kwa Match 1 o tlameha go ba wa mona South Africa. Grade 12, Maths, Physical Science le English. Ene gape o bone le dilemo di le 25. Le ga re ka se kgone go o kenya ka re ga sefofane sa gago, wena netefatsa gore o phasa di-subject gore o kgone go ikwetlisetsa fotoro ya gago. Ga e ka ba go na le go sa utlwang, gopola o check-ela Facebook kapa yona website ya rona. Ke emetse ya gago potso.
Too legit to quit, too legit to quit. You wanna get Amakama Ashio, he has to let you Ukulega and Buffet. Jumas comes to he never quits Buffet. We are shy Seven, get Ibambe, Ekin and daughter. Could the nagger in the clean Buffet? I guess Zamega with Tambisa, Jamaican Nias, the Impendula Panama, who word jumble. Ekamaka Silfuna, he anchor of face, Lensima by Sisterman's in Konaga Umkumbu, Uzokona Uguma. Natika Utelo to Luma Kona Lava Fetu, I come and Kona Panama with social media Buffet, YouTube, and also our website. Ama repeat of Facebook go Thursday and go 11 o'clock. But me ngisale ngisho ngithi press up, push up, panda. Ungapheli umoya, faka umoya. Don't look down, look up and stay up. See you next week.
Thank you.